Hi, my name's Andrew James. I'm one of Proud's favourite clients, so Amy says. I've purchased work from Proud before. Great gallery. This is one of my favourite pictures here, the family shot. Really, because it's so natural. There's so much happiness there. I think when people think of the Kennedys, they think of sadness. And I think it's really nice to see something where you see so much love and happiness. And I don't know, there's a real beauty about it. So I think I'll be probably purchasing this one. But there's plenty of other ones in the exhibition to tempt people, I'm sure. I think because it shows a different side of the Kennedys. It's a lot of Jackie Kennedy by herself, a lot of pictures that she sort of really owns and empowers, which I think is lovely because sometimes people thought of her later on as more of a tragic figure. So I think it's quite nice to see the images here and also to see a behind the scenes image really of a family together that looks so happy and content. And also at the moment there's so much about the Kennedys with Natalie Portman doing the film Jackie last year or so, which is fantastic. I'd really highly recommend anyone saw that. And also I think the Morrissey new album has got a song called Jackie On that's rumoured to be about Jackie Kennedy, Jackie Onassis as well. So absolutely, I think it's a time at the moment where, you know, it's come round again.